Hello everybody, it's the Doctor. Welcome back to more Star Trek Online. So here we are in an Undine battle zone that has just started. And as you can see, the map is empty and ready to go. So here we go. I have not done this battle zone in this Dromias ship, the Undine Dromias. So this will be a new experience for me as well. This ship is fighting against my brethren, the Undine, apparently. You know what I forgot to do? I need to propel the thing forward first, though. Here I am fighting these ships. I need to do this. Get them out of my way. Let me do this. Propel. There we go. Now we can fight. I have no idea how many people are in this zone. I just hope that I have some company. Yay, I have some company. I would hate to have to do this all by myself. That would be terrible. Now, when to use the fluidic bubble, I'm not sure, but I think I'm going to do it when if the big dreadnoughts come on the screen. You know, those dreadnoughts that can appear or whatever, or if there's a whole lot of ships. Otherwise, it's got such a long cooldown that it wouldn't be as useful, so I don't know, we'll see. Where's the ball? There's the ball. Actually, let's wait. I could go attack those ships right now, but there comes the ball into the harbor, so we're gonna wait so we can propel it forward. Here we go, we can propel it forward. I'm being dragged forward. Make sure it's going, there we go. So no, I'm not immune to the Undine's fluidic rifts, for sure. Not immune at all.
Target shield has failed.
I am stuck. Whoa, that was crazy. On this battleship, I can use the thing. Well, there's so many things now going on. Let's go ahead and use the puddle. See if it can drag all those things together, or at least help us somehow. And it did, actually. Now I got my own bubbles. You take that, Undine. There's the ball. It's coming in. Another heavy warship.
Target shield has failed.
The dreadnoughts are the big ones. They're not. They haven't spawned yet. It takes a lot of people to spawn those. Can't tell if that's my bubble or their bubble. Guess I'll know when I hit it. There's a dreadnought I was talking about, but I can't. My thing's on cooldown now. I should have saved it. Take a lot of firepower to take down. There we go. Oh, I got a whole thing of mess of ships behind me. I wonder why I can't move. Oh, you did not. Getting sticky. I mean, as a cruiser, though, I can take a beating. I'm not, like, in fear of dying or anything. I just, with all these rifts and puddles, I can't move anywhere. Where's the ball? Ball is going. Ball is going in the hole. Okay, we're being sucked backwards. Another dreadnought. We are lucky tonight. If I had my fluidic rift, I would use it. But once this thing gets home, these things go away. It's almost home. I'm going to come over here so I can activate it. And that'll stop all this mess.
Yay!
Reward! And they'll all go away now. Now it's time for the next one. How are we on the map? Only one. So I think this is like the only group playing right now. That's not good. It's gonna take a while. This could be a long video, guys. Oh no, you don't. Oh yes, they did. Look at that. I like no damage. Just activated. Yeah, it's activated. Get away from puddle. There's a group of ships. Another group of ships. I'm so tempted to use the bubbles so much, but the darn cooldown time. They have no problem using it on me, that's for sure. Oh, I can't move.
Target shield has failed.
Ooh, it's so painful when you can't move. That was crazy. What's next? Anybody else out there in the map? Oh yes, there are other people. Good, 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 good. Oops, I'm flying right into the puddle. Disappearing on me.
Target shield has failed.
This thing done yet? Hurry up. Thank you.
activates. Oh, taking damage. Activates. Burn it. Activates.
Target shield has failed.
Alright, there we go. Ooh, that was a lot of work. Okay, now let's go to a different kind. I've shown you two of the types right here. Let's go to the Klingon one first. The reason why is so that I can show you different types of Battlezone gameplay. We did the one with the rings and the singularity. Now we did that one, whatever that's called. Now let's do the Klingon one. That one is the ring. No, this is the ring one. Let's do the Klingon one. This is the Klingon one over here. Yes. No, that's the ring one. What? Where's the Klingon one at? Klingon one must be, I don't know. Oh well, we're here, let's do this.
Target shield has
butts. Do Undine have butts? I don't know. Oh, I almost died. Badly. What? What hit me? Holy crap. I was down to 1% health. Did you see that, guys? 1% health. What? That? I swear. Was nuts. Alright, I did my puddle. Did my projector now. Thank goodness for Miracle Worker.
I can't move, I'm being going dragged backwards. I'm craving pancakes right now. That's right, pancakes. Or waffles. Waffles or pancakes, I'd take either one right now. Here at 1:40 a.m. Well, it is morning.
Alright. Ooh, there's only one left. That went fast. I wanted to do a Klingon one, but oh well. Where there's a well, there's an... Where there's a will, there's an ore. Some kind of weird alien sound. I don't know if you guys can hear it, but as I get close to the other Undine ships, I'm hearing like orcas under the water or something. Maybe it's the Undine talking to each other. And I'm like hearing it because I'm in an Undine ship. If so, that would be cool. Planet killer time.
The planet killers are now active. We have 10 minutes to destroy as many as possible.
I hear that. Go. Go, go, Power Ranger. Am I at the front of the thing or the back of this thing? I'm at the front. Shoot me. How dare you? Give you a fluidic puddle. I don't know what that does, but I did it. Firing on me, jeez. There we go. There's a lone Undine ship sitting way out there, like, I'm gonna sit out here. I'm gonna sit out here and watch everybody kill themselves. Because I'm just a lone Undine and I do my own thing. Weird. Now, where's the backup? Only like three people here. It's like me and two other people doing this one by ourselves. Everyone must be at other ones or something. It's quiet. It's too quiet. There the ships come. much resistance. Ooh, what was that? Did you just pop underneath me? Whole lot of rifts. I can't turn. There we go. What are you? You're coming in. It's almost done here. We're gonna blow this thing to
shreds. The shielding is down. Focus fire on the planet killer.
I will if I can get there.
Warning. Ship is under attack.
I did a fluidic puddle. Yay. Oops, I mean, let me clean that up. Aisle 6, clean up, aisle 6. Fluidic puddle, fluidic puddle. Somebody let a fluidic puddle. Well, you know, I just had to go. When you have to go, you have to go. Making a puddle is part of the show. Yes, you be gone.
Target shield has failed.
Oh, yes, everyone like went to that one over there. Okay, let's go. Faster. This is going pretty smoothly. As a cruiser, this ship stands up pretty well to any type of firefight. Not really having a problem staying alive, except for that one time where I took a hit and went down to 1%. I don't know what hit me to do that. That was lucky. I mean, 1% of death. Whew. That's close. Can't even keep up with everything that's going on the screen. It's totally bottoming out.
All three planet killers have been destroyed. Excellent work.
Thank you, I do say so myself.
The Undine will return, but we have... Belay that. There is a massive Voth fleet inbound.
Well,
all ships, return to the staging area. We must prepare for the Voth.
Let's do it. Now, for this one, I think I'll save the puddle for when the big Citadel ship comes. And I'll fire it on the Citadel ship and see what happens. Always wanted to do that. Haven't tried it on any Voth ships yet.
Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Bingo.
Destroy all the primates. This sphere will belong to us.
Warning. Ship is under attack. Target shield has failed.
I mean, pulled into a singularity, that always hurts. Should be getting a Citadel ship soon. If not this round, next. Back it up a little. Yeah, I think it's time for the Citadel ship. We will power up and we're gonna launch my
ship is under attack.
Rift. There it is. Well, it's going. You can't see it because I put up the shield, but my fluidic grip is going somewhere. Yeah, there are the bubbles. And down she goes.
Target shield has failed.
There's my fluidic bubbles. Yay, bubbles! It's bubble time! Bubble. It's my bubbles. They're my bubbles. I did them all by myself.
Target shield has failed.
Thank you. I mean, that backwards. The Voth do really strong gravity wells. Very strong. Looks like we'll get one more round in. Oh, let's go ahead and do the fluidic drift because time's almost out anyway. Last chance to do it. Nice. It worked. It almost killed me.
The Voth are retreating.
Okay. Well, there you go, everybody. That's the Dromias Bio-Cruiser, and as much as I can do here to show you its abilities and what it's capable of and how it works in space and its special ability, the Fluidic Rift. The actual console name is Fluidic Conduit Projector. So I hope you all enjoyed that look at the Dromias Bio-Cruiser. Again, thank you to you-know-who for allowing me to have this so that I can review it. It's an awesome ship. I absolutely love it. I would definitely use this as a permanent cruiser ship if I were to keep ships around. I keep all my ships, I just don't keep them equipped very long. I seem to end up be going through ships every week. But that's okay, I'm kind of out of ship slots too. I'm gonna have to invest into more ship slots. Yeah, I got like 20 of them filled or something. It's craziness, anyway. All right, so there you go, folks. Dromias Bio-Cruiser. Cha-cha-cha. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next.